didn't see anything. So I think let another person come in and let's see what he's going to do. That's what Nigeria is supposed to do. We need to put in another person. Then if it's not working, then put in another person. So that will lead us to a great place.
Actually, I don't feel anything. The only thing is just that it's affected me. Like, I'm going to work. I wasn't planning to go to work today. So I just said it before. You have to come resume, you know, since the election was postponed. So that's just the only way it's affected. Because I don't even have any plans to go.
Why?
Yes, I do have.
So once you've voted?
The reason is the two parties that are there reigning, I don't like those candidates.
Wow.
Worry.
So who's the candidate
for now? For now, it's Fela. Fela. Drew to you. But I don't have the point to vote because the two parties are always just PDP and APC. So maybe we hope maybe next election when the youth are allowed to.
This election was postponed now. So let's see if you think the INEC like, the federal government. Just to be clear, the INEC or the federal government.
I can't say the federal government because INEC actually declared this. So they said due to logistics, we have best move to
the logistics.
That's what we are. So I don't blame the federal government. It should be the INEC. Because they actually told us they are prepared. So now it's really disappointing.
Okay, so
the only thing that affected me was the survival.
So your blocks are stuck now.
I have no planning to go.
Oh, thank you for your time. Thank you. Alright, sir. I
think there is something above you under this. It's not going anywhere. You understand? Because everyone was going Ekaskeeter yesterday to go like, okay, let me be my house and practice this free and fair election of the thing. Suddenly we just get this news that it's not going to be good. I think it's awful.
From Kaskeeter, so to be the INEC or the federal government out to
play? Oh, I think it's the federal government.
Why the federal
government? The federal government, because if there is nothing they are trying to like do underground. I don't think they should. They are the one that gave us this gate initially. So I think they should have get themselves prepared for this thing. So I think it's the federal government.
So why are you voting for?
Me. I'm not voting for the party. I'm voting for the person.
What's the person?
Buhari.
Why Buhari?
I just love you. Say bye bye.